Oh, she's my ultimate goddess.
Yes.
Oh, she's, I just think she's magical. Well, of course, Thor himself is a great, great, good,
yes.
good and wonderfully endowed man. His brother Loki is a talk about a trickster.
Yes.
Is full of tricks. But how about Mark Ruffalo? Yes, he's a great, great fighter, and he's great, got a great integrity and warrior spirit. You know what I would also take, who seems to be sort of up to no good in that movie, but who's wonderfully powerful?
Ooh.
Ella, played by Kate Blanchett.
Yes.
Oh, she's my ultimate goddess.
Yeah.